Hi, how are you all? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Who are seen to enjoy inside?
Yes, I was really truly having a blast, and that I think was visible on the ramp, because you know, I've been telling her, very rarely do you find such elaborate outfits which are comfortable, which are easy to wear, which are so light, which I've been very happy about. I love the collection. I think it's so feminine, it's so young, it's so elegant, delicate, and you know, lets you be in your own element. So that's what I was doing. I haven't, that's a far shot, but I don't know, but I think I'll definitely choose something comfortable.
So, would you like to tell us
So right now, there are a couple of films. I have, to begin with, Attack releasing in January, and then there's Mayday with Ajay Sir, which will be coming, and Amit G, which will be coming out in April as of now. I've finished shooting for Dr. G. I've finished shooting for a film with Akshay Sir. I am shooting for Thank God with Siddharth right now. And then I'm starting two films after that. So it's a very, very exciting phase. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा excited हूँ. मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती कि मैंने अपने सब दोस्तों को बोल दिया कि मैं हर पिक्चर थिएटर में देखने वाली हूँ, हर पिक्चर, और फर्स्ट डे देखने वाली हूँ. व्हेनेवर आई एम इन बॉम्बे, इफ आई एम नॉट शूटिंग, और इवन इफ आई एम, आई एम गोना कैच द लास्ट शो, बिकॉज मी एज अ सिनेमा लवर, आई फील आई बीन डिप्राइव्ड ऑफ द सिनेमैटिक एक्सपीरियंस. सो आई एम डेफिनेटली गोना वॉच एवरीथिंग. आई थिंक सबसे पहले अटैक आएगी. एनीथिंग एल्स गाइस? ओके.